There's been no effort on the part of the administration to work with Congress to reauthorize the PATRIOT Act that gives our intelligence officials the tools they need to keep Americans safe. And yet they're going to move these prisoners from Gitmo to Northwest Illinois because of some campaign promise that was made in the dark. I just think this is a very bad decision, and the American people do not support it and will not support it.